Jojolpa Tariman. Namaste, good evening. G Sautumatiko Tarakina, Mayju, Namaste, how you, E N C S A U, Yomari Punhi program, Asuria Kravu. The program is for how you, E N C S A U, the Yomari Punhi program is highly difficult. Pazu, Mayju, Tazuza, Okita, G, and E N C S A Paki, you could hold us to center.
To inaugurate this program officially, I would like to call upon our NCSM President, Dr. Hemanta Joshi, to come on the stage.
Aji, NCSM, my father, Dr. Hemanta Joshi, I have a stage desire for you, Karikram Yu Surah Kandida, the inaugurator, Dr. Hemanta Joshi. Nikase Yama, my father, Aju Rakshita Sharma Chuyatara, from the state of Haimita, Jigina Mera. Rakshita Sharma.
I would also like to invite NCSU President Ramakrishna Sharma to come on the
one of the popular culture festivals celebrated by the Yomari Punhi of Nepal. This festival is celebrated on full moon day in December after the end of rice harvest in Nepal. On this full moon day, people worship Annapurna, the goddess of grain, by offering yomari prepared from freshly harvested sweet rice and inner fillings of molasses and sesame seed as a gesture of thanking for good harvest. Yomari people believe that celebration of Yomari Punhi will bring them wealth, health and prosperity. In Nepal, this festival is celebrated for 4 days beginning from full moon day. There are some similarities between Yomari Punhi festival and Thanksgiving, the celebration of North America, as both festivals are related to harvesting of grains. There are also some similarities between Yomari Punhi and Halloween, as in Yomari Punhi, kids walk door to door in their neighborhoods like trick or treating in Halloween, asking for Yomari by singing songs about Yomari and praising the lady of the household as beautiful girl. Those who offer Yomari and cursing old lady to those who refuse to offer Yomari. Although Yomari literally is favorite delicacy, it plays a significant role in the Dewa culture and tradition. Yomari is considered as the symbolic living test of Trikona, or one half of Khatkon, the symbol of Saraswati, the goddess of wisdom. Yomari is also an essential and principal item for performing many cultural events, rituals and traditions in the birthday ceremony of children up to 12 years, old age ceremonies, baby showers, charity festivals and worship. People believe that eating yomari will help them adjust to cold weather, possibly because yomari is rich in carbohydrates and proteins. They also believe that dating from the day of yomari Punhi, days become longer and longer each day, approximately by the length of the appointed day of the yomari. I strongly believe that regularly organizing cultural events like today's Yomari Punhi cultural event in the community not only bring people together in one platform for celebration and socialization, but also contribute in promoting and preserving Newa culture and tradition for the current and future generations. I hope everybody will enjoy today's Yomari Punhi cultural event and will have lasting memories of the cultural event. I would like to thank all of you in today's program. Lastly, but not least, I would like to thank all the volunteers, especially the spouses of the executive committee and the city of Edmonton for supporting NCSA in organizing today's cultural event. Suha, thank you.
Oh, your certificate distributing at the Iranian, the NCSA president, Dr. Evan Joshi, or Nikase, president, Ramakrishna Sharma, certificate distribution at the Iranian for them.
Now we have a certificate distribution program, and we would like to request Ramakrishna Sharma and Dr. Himanta Joshi for offering the certificate to all our volunteers. So this first certificate goes to Mrs. Arpana Ranjitkar, the Dewa Cultural Society NCSA takes great pleasure in awarding this certificate for the volunteer appreciation to Mrs. Arpana Ranjitkar for her valuable service to NCSA.
Thank you.
Maheshwar Chitakar, the Newa Cultural Society of Alpurkar, it's great pleasure in awarding this certificate of appreciation to Miss Maheshwar Chitakar for her participation in Newa Cultural Performance.
Nepal cultural and heritage center to a prastavana agadi dirayeko cha ta tesma hami sabai sabai jana tya chai hami sabai dharma sabai sabyata sabai samuhaharu jutne desh ra lakshya cha tya hami jutne chhau ta tes sambandhi karyakram haru feri chhutte Newa cultural society of Arunachal ra agadi ra hami liyera aune chhau ta tya tapai haru sudhar sabai hami chahine cha ta tyo samiti ma व्यक्तिगत तर्फबाट भन्नुभयो यो संस्थाको तर्फबाट हेमन्त सर सदस्य हुनुहुन्छ र यसै गरी कार्यक्रममा फेरि पनि म यहाँ सहभागीको रूपमा आनन्द लिँदै आफ्ना कुराहरू यही अन्त्य गर्छु धन्यवाद नमस्कार
Yomari is a very sweet food that Newar people make during several auspicious occasions, It is very yummy. You will like it a lot. When you were inside your mommy's tummy, we make yomari for your sound health and safe delivery to this world. We call this tradition Dalwaji Nafegu. Look over there. Children like you should go door to door in the neighborhoods asking for yomaris. You should
So next quiz is Yomari Punhi celebrated by both Hindu and Buddhist. Which symbol Yomari represents in Buddhism? Which symbol Yomari represents in Buddhism?
Satpon?
And you?
Like a yeah. Right?
Please don't blame me, okay? I'm going to give card to my wife. She gave me the right correct answer.
Yeah, go ahead.
Polishman, I'm so sorry. That was the wrong answer.
Oh.
I hope you enjoy the delicious Yomari. Programming is a success and I would like to call